What's going on, everyone? It's Tamil, and I have another tutorial for you guys today. I want to show you how to download a PDF design. Now, if you are new to Canva, then maybe you're not at this point where you're actually downloading your designs. So I'm going to show you exactly how you can do that today. So I've got some designs over here, and I'm going to use this one right here, which is a free guide that I have. And it's just a guide that is teaching people how to generate leads online for free on autopilot. So I'm going to use this as an example. Now, once you have your design here, what you want to do is you want to go up here to the top right hand corner where you see this arrow. It says download. And once you click download, typically the first thing you're going to see is the most suggested way to download, which is a PNG file. Now, these PNG designs, basically, they're the most highest quality design. So it's going to give you a much more crisper look in terms of the image, but also at the same time is going to take up a lot more space. So it tends to have a larger file size. So I honestly don't always use these. I tend to use the JPEG, which is a JPG. And these are smaller file sizes, but they still give you a decent look. But now what I'm going to show you right here, how you can use is this PDF. So this PDF is just a standard file size, and honestly, you can create multiple pages with this. So this particular image that I have right here, it's only one image because this is the image that I use on my blog. But now if you had a booklet that you wanted to download and it had 10 pages to it, this is where this PDF really comes into play. So you can use the standard PDF for this. The PDF print right here, this is a great thing to use as well. Let's say that you took some pictures on your favorite vacation and you want to use Canva to create designs with them, then you can use the PDF print because you can have a lot of your designs printed out through Canva in case you want them in actual physical format versus just having them on a computer. This PDF print is great for that. I'm going to show you how to do the standard kind. So if you have one image, or like I said, if you have multiple pages, then all you have to do is click PDF standard. And once you click that, then you just click download. Now down here at the bottom, you'll see this image of it downloading. All right, now that it's downloaded, if you look over here to the left-hand corner, this is where your downloads should show up probably. And this is it right here. So I'm just gonna minimize this a little bit, make it a little bit smaller so you can actually see it. And this is the actual image. So this is it right here. You should have downloaded your image. Now I'm actually going to go onto my computer because I want to make sure that I have this in a PDF format. And once I click on it, I'm going to go up here to download, and here it is right here. So this is a solopreneur for my mailboxmoneyblog.com blog site. And so that's it. Now, one of the things that you will notice here on Canva is you not only have just one area to download. So if you look up here to the right hand corner, you will notice that here is another download area. So you can actually download this onto your computer if you have not downloaded the final image. I'm going to go back right here to this image that I had before. I'm going to close this out. I'm going to show you another area where you can download as well. So these three dots right here over in the right hand corner, you will also see in the recommended is this download button as well. I mean, they've got a lot of different things over here I'm not going to really get into, but you'll notice on Canva that some of the different things that you can use, share links and things like that, and the download button is in multiple areas, so it's not just in one area. So I want to show you another area as well. If you go over here to the top left corner under file, if you scroll down, you'll also see download here as well. So you've got like three different areas that you find the download button, and it all leads you pretty much to the same place. So like I said, once you click this download, you've got many different options in terms of your file size, but obviously this video is about how to download a PDF, and that's exactly what I showed you. So guys, this is how this is done, and now that you have your PDF, you may have a PDF guide that you want to share with people, just like I have this one right here that's at mailboxmoneyblog.com. So if you are someone that's, you know, building your business, you're using Canva to make the designs, but you also want to promote your business, business and you definitely want to learn how you can do it, you know, online without really just paying for a bunch of ads. So this is a great automating machine. I use this myself. But guys, since this is a Canva video, I hope that you got some value out of this. And if so, give me a thumbs up. And until next time, I will catch you guys on the next video.